Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Disney Plus error code 39. So first of all, you need to restart your router and your system. Chances are, a simple reboot might just do the trick. Simply power cycle your router and your system. All you need to do is to unplug the cables from your router and your system. Wait for at least 30 seconds, then plug the cables back into both devices. Additionally, you should also make sure you're running the latest version of the Disney Plus app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then what you need to do is to unplug any video capturing device you have installed to record video or stream games. Some of these devices will trigger error code 39 and prevent Disney Plus from working. But if the issue still persists, then what you need to do is go ahead and uninstall the app from your device, and then reinstall it back after a few seconds. But if nothing works, the last best thing you need to do is to contact Disney customer support. Hopefully, this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.